यूनिवर्स, अब हैलोवीन आ रहा है तो मैंने सोचा कुछ स्पेशल किया जाए। एंड आप सोच रहे होंगे कि ये खाली स्पेस यहाँ क्यों पड़ी है। वेल, वी हैव अ स्पेशल गेस्ट ऑन द शो टुडे। वी हैव वेदांगी वाघ। प्लीज कम।
हाय। Hi guys, my name is Vedangi Vagh and I'm a professional makeup artist, hairdresser and a beauty content creator.
And guys, I must tell you, her work is amazing. Please go and follow her on Instagram. I'm adding her ID below.
Yeah.
So let's get started.
Yeah, sure.
Now while Vedangi does her makeup, I'm going to walk you guys through each and every step that she's following and why she's doing them. So as the first step, Vedangi is using a kajal pencil to draw a rough outline of the entire look that she plans to do. So now using the Krylon Professional Makeup color palette, she's going to use the color yellow to paint my face. And guys, don't worry if you don't have this palette or if you don't wish to use this product. You can even use yellow eyeshadow and mix it with your base. And apply it just like you apply your base or foundation. It's nothing complicated. While painting, make sure to paint between the lines. Just like so. Now using Krylon's Cake Eyeliner, Vedangi is going to fill the rest of the face with the color black. She's also going to give it a slight shading and smudge it a little bit to take it to the next level. I mean, just look at the neatness. Isn't she amazing? Now after finishing both the sides, she's going to paint the rest of the face with yellow color but with a darker hand. Now it's time for the best part of the look. We're using a tissue paper to create this look and cutting it in this shape. And she's going to stick it to my face using a lash glue. Guys, don't worry, it's quite safe. I didn't have any issues after removing the makeup. Now with the same color, she's coloring on the tissue paper to merge the tissue paper with the color of the face. Please pay attention to the detailing because that's what the whole look is about. Now using the same cake liner used before, she's just drawing an outline of the eye sockets. And then she's going to fill the eye socket area with the same cake liner and some eyeshadow to give it a nice blend. You can also do this step using a kajal pencil and then smudging it a little bit using a thick brush. Anything works as long as the shape is the same. Now she's following the same steps on the other side, carefully drawing an outline and then filling it up. This is one of the most crucial part of the look. So guys, make sure you look at the steps carefully so that you're able to follow them properly while doing your own makeup. After filling the sockets with a shade of black, she's now going to use yellow color again to give it a nice shade of black and yellow. I think these details are so crucial and so important to follow to the T because that's what brings out the amazingness in any Halloween look. I'm loving the sockets. Just have a look, see? Again, she's creating an outline around the cheek area to complete the skull design. She's filling the area and then smudging it a little bit and blending it well with a brush. Now using some more tissue paper, she's giving the cut a little more texture and sticking it again with lash glue. Now she's coloring the cut with red color liquid lipstick. Okay, so with the help of tissue and eyelash glue, we have made a cut and we are going to make teeth within the tissue half cut. So using white paint, she is making teeth like she said. Using her red lipstick again, she's filling up the whole lip area which she's created. Now it's time to give the teeth that she's drawn some definition. So for that, she's using black eyeliner cake again. She's carefully filling up the area and drawing around the teeth area and giving a nice defined effect to the teeth. Just love how it looks already. Now using some more black color, she's highlighting the other part of the face and filling up the eye socket with some more black and smudging it really well. Halloween makeup is all about the details, guys. So it's very important to follow these steps so that you get the perfect kind of look. Now using some light eyeshadow, she's given it a very nice shade. Look at how the eye sockets look now. Now using some black eyeshadow, she's giving a bruised effect to the face. And using an eyeliner brush, she's creating these lines to give it a nice effect. Time for some blood! Now using white face paint, she's adding some definition around the eye sockets, around the nose, around the cheeks area. And then again using some black, she's adding some more touch to it. We're done with the basics of the face, guys. Now it's time for the neck. She's drawing an outline and creating a collarbone effect. Now she's filling the outline and again smudging it thoroughly so that the shading and everything is perfect. Now using the same colors used on the face, she's just filling the areas between the lines and then enhancing them using white paint. Now using some liquid red lipstick and cotton, she's creating a bullet effect. Now it's time for some finishing effects. So she's using glitter red lipstick to enhance my lips.
So guys, I'm sure you love this look, and Vedangi, you are amazing.
Thank you.
I mean, just look at all this. See? You are amazing, seriously.
Thank you.
Guys, अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा है, प्लीज इसे लाइक कीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, हैलोवीन आ रहा है, सबके साथ शेयर कीजिए एंड एंजॉय कीजिए.
एंड गाइज, डोंट फॉरगेट टू टैग अस, यू आर रिक्रिएटिंग दीज लुक्स, एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू फॉलो माई पेज, इट्स vedangi.vag.
यस गाइज, प्लीज डू फॉलो हर, शी हैज सम अमेजिंग अदर हैलोवीन लुक.
या माई हैलोवीन लुक्स आर गोइंग ऑन, सो यू कैन फॉलो मी. आई स्टिल हैव फ्यू हैलोवीन लुक्स कमिंग अप टिल 31st of October.